Good morning. I'm Ralph from Angel Cottage. Thank you for joining me today. I have a short poem about speaking and listening. Things we say are not the things that are always heard. It happens quite often. Words lose their way. One hears them differently than the other tries to say. Like the one who hears pain when love's said loudly enough, as they heard their wounds. As the other spoke love. Thank you for joining me today. I do hope you have a great day.